there's not a lot of people I have in my life who travel as much as I do. And this existence can be isolating.
I don't know if I can make it.
Pickathon Music Festival in Oregon, and my old friend from Missouri, Kevin Morby, is in town and actually playing. My mouth off at the store, yelling, man,
what the hell did you do that for? Hi, did you like that? I just think I'll wait
for him. Sure, I'll have that. Yeah. And I can feel that piano play.
Oh, this is nice.
Kevin, how do you survive these things?
I don't know, you just gotta lay down sometimes. I think that's the trick.
So, Kevin and I are friends from, well, I'm Missouri, but you're technically Kansas.
Yeah.
You're over state lines.
Yes.
Overland Park, no less.
Yes, yes. Overland Park, always a dirty word.
But we know each other because of Jake. Loomis,
yes.
Little brother Jake.
Kelly's dear younger brother.
Hi, Jake. So, how do you survive this life on the road? People ask me that too, like how do you get away with living like this?
I think it's just, you just love it enough to, you're willing to just, you know, push through the aspects of it.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Like if it was some other job that I wasn't interested in, that required this much traveling, there's no way I would do it. But it's because I believe in it, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
It's my craft.
Why do you like Pickathon?
I think because it's not too jarring, you know? And it's a good mix of, you know, people who listen to records and are interested in music and then just sort of like almost, not normal people, but just sort of like townspeople or something, if that makes any sense.
Well, I mean, you've done so many festivals in Europe.
Yeah.
Which to me just seemed like they'd be amazing.
Yeah. Some of them are great.
This is just different.
This is different. I like this festival. I like Hardly Strictly Bluegrass in San Francisco. I don't know. I like festivals that just seem sort of homebred or something, you know what I mean? Like a grassroots sort of thing.
Which, I can see. I feel like that's just kind of the Pacific Northwest
sure.
style, right?
For sure.
It's very Oregon.
Yeah.
Everybody's camping, like, literally right there.
Yes,
they can
exactly.
be in their tent listening to you.
Which is a good, sorry, I just spit. which is a good vibe.
I still have so many stories I've started and I've been chasing, and I'm not done yet. I'm not done with you yet, Pacific Northwest. Miles, miles. If you saw that peak, I was out.
All the peak. From that mountain top, if you knew just how far. Where is my lighting? I travel. Maybe
then I wouldn't seem so. For more adventures in food, subscribe to our channel.